In this take, we're going to show you the pancreas in the context of its role as a gland. It's also a digestive organ, and it's like, as you're going to see, it's way deep in the weeds of the digestive system. So, and we are going to take a careful look when we're doing the digestive system. So let's have a look at just the pancreas, just like, okay, there it is. All right, so just to get oriented, okay, pig, diaphragm, liver, spleen, superficial structures. To find the pancreas, you gotta look for the stomach, and to find the stomach, you gotta go under the liver. So you go, right, posterior to the liver, there's the stomach, and then to find the pancreas, it's usually embedded in a lot of membrane, but that membrane's been dissected away. And see that cottage cheese looking stuff down there? That's it, that's the pancreas. Okay, it's kind of, it's a little bit, let me see if I can pull this thing stuff back so it's less shadowy. Okay, so that you can see, this is the dorsal lobe of the pancreas, the tail. Okay, this is all pancreas, all that cottage cheesy looking stuff. Okay, and then notice if I roll over these tubes, you're gonna learn those in the digestive system. If I roll them over, you got a lot more pancreas, that's the ventral lobe. So you're gonna have two lobes, ventral lobe, dorsal lobe going that way. Okay, so now you've seen the pancreas as a gland. Better look with the digestive system. See you then.